there, swing over. We're gonna do basic first, back, break, trip, full step, trip, full step, back, break, trip, full step, trip, full step, back, break. So after do basic, you do this back break, you're gonna do a triple step. Leaders, I'm raising my hand, high five, around the followers, eye level. Followers are gonna give equal amount of pressure back to the leader at this point. After this first triple, we're gonna turn, triple step, and then back, break. With this turn, with my hand on my back. So we got triple step. My right hand's helping with this turn to help prepare around for the next triple.
Yep. We also did a tuck turn from Ovid.
So we're gonna do basic first, back, break, triple step, triple step, back, break, triple step, triple step, back, break. So since we only have one connection, which is my left to her right, this is really important to really focus on the connection at this point. So as we do a back break here, I'm pulling her towards me, Lears. As I'm going my triple towards her, she's going towards me. Triple step. That allows this high five to naturally occur, and she has connection at this point. We're going to turn. Triple step, back break. Lears, we're not rotating. We're doing triple towards her, and then triple to the side as she does that turn.
Yep, you're going to have a leader.